Yeah, man. Different level now.
Good morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. I don't know if it's easy, but I'm back. I'm back. You know, I really went nowhere, but like I don't even know what to say. Honestly, don't know what to say. But I just decided to just come on and vlog because it's the beginning of a new month, and I'm like, no, let me not. You know, let's not go another month or so without vlogging. But today I'm going to take my car to get a oil change. Like there's this meme that says your woman crush Monday. Does that know how to parallel park? Yeah, and our car hasn't been serviced for over 6 months. But I'm not gonna say how long it's been. They just know that it's long overdue. So now I'm going and get the filter and the oil, and then I'll take it back to the mechanic. Like, yeah.
My car
dropped this
thing though. What are you gonna do?
Morning.
But I told my sister that the clothes that I'm wearing is back here. Where's the list? Oh. Okay. £4 chicken breast. £2 a drumstick. Yo.
The last time my sister sent me to buy a drumstick, what did I buy? The last time she sent me to buy drumstick, I bought chicken foot, like, because I was looking at the paper, like,
drumstick, and so I'm like, okay, you take me to the chicken foot and you beat the drum, like, that was, I don't know
what I was thinking, yo,
but not knowing that
drumstick is, like, a part of the leg, like, I sound really, let me shut up, and I bought £2 of that nonsense.
It's ridiculous. I should go on the drumstick. Okay.
Thank you. basically empty. Like, no one is in the place. Everybody, like, one or two shop in is open, but everywhere else kind of black up.
Okay, so I'm finishing the market. And I'm gonna get the stuff. I'm gonna get the oil.
Oh my gosh. You guys, you know, I went to the mechanic today before I came down here.
And I already forgot. He gave me a number. Number for the filter and a number for the oil. Like, I always.
It never fails.
A time don't ever come whereby I could just go and
purchase this thing.
Because I should know it, right? But I don't. I'm trying to remember the number. Crap. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. Hopefully when I reach I can remember. I gotta see. Yeah, when I go in the store and I see it, I can remember the name. Not the name, it's just sissy, oh gosh, the number. Anyway, I'm gonna ask, I'm gonna find out. Should I park here, over here, and over there? They're not even open. Park right here and go.
Looking good. I got it right. No, after you call it, then yeah, but they're not, the store isn't open. Like, you gotta go around to the site to purchase whatever you need.
But
I actually have a class that's supposed to be going on right now from 10 to 12. Now it's 11 o'clock. Last long, but